Hey guys, it's Jess. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a little haul to share with you guys. I asked on my Instagram stories if you wanted to see a haul with maybe like two or three shops and with not much from the shop, and you were like, yeah, do it. And I'm like, okay, I'll do it. I have like three orders waiting to be shipped to me, but by the time those ship, I feel like these will be like, I want to use them already. So figured a small haul works. It still might be very long, but apologies in advance. I do like to talk. Anyway, the first thing I'm gonna go ahead and start with is something you might have heard me talk about and something you may have seen on my Instagram story if you follow me there, which is this Fuxy Fix Traveler's Notebook in the sugar coconut leather. I am absolutely in love with it so very much. I mean, I did love my little blue one, but this one is just like so much more versatile and more me. I carry this thing around with me everywhere, and somehow it has managed to not get as dirty as it possibly could. So yeah, this is a pocket size TN. I have this little charm over here that Andrea kindly gave to me. It is the December birthstone, and I think she got it for me just because it was that blue color. It was so gorgeous, but I did order this TN in December, so I'm like, oh, it's baby Coco's like a little birthstone on her. I keep calling this baby Coco. It's my little baby, and I love her so much. She has a personality all her own. But yeah, so you have the white strap here, and also it's blind embossed with a little script J. I saw this on Kiki Kiara Paper Princess Plans here on YouTube. I saw a blind emboss on her planner, and I was like, oh, that's so pretty and yet so subtle. So I got one on there. And then you have the inside over here. I think this is the compact with the four straps. I have four inserts in here and no extra like jump cables or none of that nonsense. And then on the left side, we have the secretarial pocket. I'm so proud of myself for knowing that. And then the card pocket over here. And then we have the same secretarial pocket on the back, but no card pocket. I just keep my stickers in there, and you can see the little like jump bands. You can't really see them, can you? But yeah, I have four inserts in here. They're from So Much Crafting. I hauled them in my last video. But yeah, I've been loving having this pocket size traveler's notebook. I get a lot of my pre-planning done in here. It makes it so I'm not constantly undoing stuff in my planner anymore. I mean, I still undo a lot of things, but I think I can kind of use this as my on-the-go planner, and I don't have to just rely on my Erin Condren planner anymore for any like tasks and to-dos that I need to get done through the day. But yeah, like I said, this is from Fuxy Fix, and I don't think I mentioned, but Jesenia, the planner sophisticate, is the one who actually sent me a $50 gift card to kind of help the purchase of this Fuxy Fix, and I've thanked her a million times already, and she's probably tired of hearing it. But thanks again, Jesenia. She's baby Coco's baby daddy, and I'm so happy with it. Okay, let's put you away. Go to sleep. Okay, moving on to the next shop. This is a shop that was new to me, and I can already tell you that customer service with this shop is absolutely fantastic. It is Whimsical Cat Studio, and I love this little envelope that the stickers came in. It actually came wrapped in cello with like a ribbon around it, and it was so pretty, but I have since thrown that out. I actually placed the order with this shop around mid-December, if not the end of December, and this was around the time of my PayPal fiasco, which if you don't know about already, just my address got mixed up on PayPal for some reason, and it was shipped to a really weird address, like the middle of the road. I don't know. So I emailed Whimsical Cat Studio, and I was like, hey, let me know if it comes back to you, and I'll pay to have it reshipped. And she was like so kind, and she said that she would just send me my order, and she did include a few freebies, so I was super excited to get this in the mail. I honestly would have repurchased just because I was so excited for the stickers and the die cuts that I ordered. But yeah, so it comes with this little envelope, and then you have this little like card thing here. I'm like, is there my address on anywhere? And it's really cute because it has my name printed on it. Is it printed or is it a marker? Oh honey, I thought, I was like, it was hand printed. I think it was drawn in Sharpie, but it looks like it was printed on there. It says, Jessica, thank you for your order. We hope that you like our stickers. You are awesome. And I'm like, yes, yes I am. So this is super, this whole like little scene is so cute. So over here we have a little freebie. There's actually three freebies. These are like kind of like little mini washi strips. One is for Valentine's Day and then one is for the new year. I'm actually gonna keep these just to use maybe in my TN or just somewhere like super random. I don't know. They're just too cute to throw out. And then you have this mini freebie at the top and it has a little puppy and the cat holding hands, one of their girls like sleeping, hearts, an envelope, and then one of their girls with love, like happy mail, but there's hearts coming out of the envelope. Do I keep switching between envelope and envelope? It's envelope. And then one of the girls on the couch eating pizza with soda next to her, and that is me pretty much every day when I come home from work. So what I had ordered, what had happened was, is I ordered these two sets of die cuts and no one is surprised. I feel like I have to like disclaim I don't have a boyfriend because people see these and think I got a boyfriend or just start assuming that Ryan is my boyfriend. If I ever talk about Ryan, he is my roommate, but yeah. So the first set of die cuts were the Valentine's Day ones. Ooh, this is packed so nice. I actually haven't opened any of these. I did use a few stickers from the sticker sheet, but I didn't open these die cuts. What's going on here? Okay, let's pull these out. I can't use them in my, well, I can use them in my TN setup right now because Valentine's Day still hasn't happened yet, but I'm already getting ready to set up for like using the birthday kit from Scribble Prince Co. So I'm like, whatever, but these are so cute that I don't care. They're so cute. They're little blonde girls with heart eyes. And I also have the sticker sheet version of this and I've already used a few in some of my spreads, but oh my God, this one just has her like hand to her mouth with heart eyes. Oh my God. And this is me when I see these die cuts. They're so cute. And then you have these ones over here as if she saw a cute little puppy or a bunch of puppies. Oh, they're so cute. I don't exactly know what I'm gonna use them for. I was one of those people that was like, I don't understand die cuts. Why do people buy die cuts? And then for decorating the TN, I get, but since Valentine's Day will be passing soon, I don't know what I'm gonna do with them. I might just stick them on my wall with some of my other die cuts from like Coffee Monsters Co., but these are so cute. Okay, and you get to pick the hair color of the girls, which is super duper nice. And then we have this second set of die cuts. I really like that they come in sets and like there's like a little variety. You don't have to pick and choose because it comes in a pack for you. So then we have these couple ones. I think there's only two, but you get to customize. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm like, here you go. Look at this. You get to customize the hair of the girl and the guy. And I was really debating between the black haired guy and the brown haired guy. They have names too, but I don't remember what their names were. I think the brown haired guy is Hank. The blonde one is Kitty, which is Hank and Kitty, it's so cute. But anyway, I even texted Andrea and I was like, do I get the brown haired guy or the black haired guy? And she's like, brown hair, for sure. And most of my stickers with the guys on them have brown hair for some reason. I'm not weird, I promise. Okay, so anyway, you have these two cute couples. Oh my God, they're so cute. Two cute couple die cut stickers and I'm absolutely obsessed with them. I just can't stop smiling, like my cheeks hurt and I don't know why. I don't know where I'm gonna use these. Like I said, I'm probably gonna stick them on the wall, but ugh, they're so cute. Can't. I literally cannot. I love these so much, especially if you're like in a couple. I highly recommend getting these because you can customize them. And if not, and you're crazy like me, get them anyway because they're so adorable and you can just live vicariously through die cut love. That's a thing for sure. The next thing before we get into the stickers is this a gorgeous blonde girl who I was like, wait, is that me? And I think it's just like a die cut, like tall version of the Kitty girl, but it's so cute. She's got a little planner and her shirt with little Peter Pan collar. And I'm just like, you so cute. And again, I don't know where I'm gonna use you, but I'm glad I have her because she's so stinking pretty. Then I got three sticker sheets. So we have this one right here and it's the same girl with the heart eyes and just like all the emotions in the die cut sheet, but on a sticker, and I have already used two. And then there's some extras. You have little hearts at the bottom and I love you pillow, the heart with the arrow through it, an envelope, and I love you, what is it, speech bubble, and then another heart with the arrows, so cute, and that little bow. And then, of course, course I had to get it in sticker form, because for a single girl, I cannot have enough couple stickers. They're so cute. And again, you can customize these to any hair color, and I'm just like, it's so cute. Me and Andrea's husband, well, Andrea's husband, Nick, and I are going to the movies the weekend of Valentine's week, and I'm allowed to call it a date. So I will be using these stickers. It's not as creepy as it sounds. We laugh about it, but yeah. They're super cute. Even if I wasn't gonna use them on my fake date with Nick, I just love having them because it makes me happy when I look at them, and I'm just happy to have them in my collection. And then, unrelated to Valentine's Day, I picked up these kitty girls on their laptops because I thought they were so adorable. She's wearing like a little bunny on her head, and she goes between like tired to like over it to kind of happy doing her work, and then like being very thoughtful about her work. And I can always use laptop stickers, especially since I'm starting school in the fall. So I just wanted to pick these up just to have them. So that is everything I got from Whimsical Cat Studio, and I love them so much. I highly recommend you guys go check them out because these characters are customizable, and I feel like that's the fun part of these like human looking character stickers. Next, let's move on to something more romantic. Can I zoom in more? Nope. I got finally these peach palm heart palm paper clips. I swear I've been in the planner community for about 3-ish years now, and she's released them every single February that I've been in this community, and for some reason I always missed them every single time without fail. And I think there was one time where I hesitated and then didn't buy them because I was like, I don't want to spend money on a paperclip. But yeah, and then by the time I figured out I wanted it, it was sold out. These went super duper fast. I was like anxiety texting Andrea like, my website's not loading, Peach Bomb Shops doesn't exist anymore. And she's like, it's there, just keep looking. And I'm like, well, she was gonna order them for me and then the website loaded. So yeah, I got these two. She has a lighter pink version now, but like I don't feel like buying that one, but I probably should because it would match my next TN spread so prettily. That wasn't the right way to describe it, but you know what I mean. So I got the one in red and then the one in white. I'm kind of like over the paperclip phase, but I needed to have these. I needed to score these. They're just so beautiful. They're so lovely, and I can't wait to stick these in my TN. These will probably be there year round, regardless of whether or not it's Valentine's Day. So yeah, that was everything I got from Peach Palm. And now the last thing I have is an order from Pen Gems, and it was for the LBD pen, which I've been waiting for since she released like a sneak of it in December, and I was just anxiously awaiting for her to release it. This was one of the pens where I was like, I need it, because I don't know, there's just something about it that looked so sexy. And this is the first time I'm actually taking it out of the packaging. Oh, and before that, you do get this little cute sticker. I'm glad I finally got one that was like really happy looking, and then one of these like stormtrooper penguins. And I think these came in different colors because I've never gotten a black one, and I really like the black paperclip. I threw out all the other ones, but I'm definitely keeping this one because it's so funny because it looks like a stormtrooper. Look at it. Well, it looks like Darth Vader penguin. Stormtroopers have white helmets, but Darth Vader penguin, I don't know, so cute, and I'm so glad I got it. Okay, moving on to this pen. It has all black, like everything, the metal, the barrel, the gems inside. It is just so snazzy that I was like super excited to get it, and I think it looks, where's my white pen? I have a white, the white with the silver. How pretty do they look next? Oh my God, they look like a bride and groom. Is that why I wanted them? Oh my God, no, but I just thought this like together would look so nice, and I just needed to have the pairing of them, and I'm super impressed with this. It's not as sparkly, like the gems aren't as sparkly as all the other pens, but I think it looks, kind of gives it a really cool feel. Ooh my God, and when I'm spinning it around and the light hits all the different sides, oh, it's really something spectacular to behold, and I'm talking about a pen here. So yeah, it does come with the ballpoint pen, and it did come with the extra, but I tossed that the second I opened my mail. And I am gonna place an order to get like a whole set of refills because I still haven't put any of the Pilot High Tech C 0.4 gel pen in like refills into these pens. I need to get those because a lot of my pens are still ballpointed. So yeah, that is what I got from Pen Gems. And that is everything I have to share with you guys today. I have baby Coco off to the side getting her hair did or whatever. I don't know. She just didn't fit in with my little aesthetic, little scenario I have going on here. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this haul video. There will be more to come if you would like them. And I really hope you check out some of these shops. And I will talk to you next time. Bye!